for strawberries and yogurt?
Precisely.
And exactly. That was an excellent underwater adventure, don't you think?
It sure was.
Yeah.
It was great.
We got the whole wide world in our yard.